see how many trails there are offshore from these. But I'd never be able to explore this all. Alright, leaving public lands. Please come back again. Looks a little might have to walk this one. See what it's all about. Alright, I think we're gonna try it. Seems a little sketch, but doesn't look like it goes too far like this. Idea. Psych myself out, man. This bike, do not give it enough credit. Never give it enough credit, man. Like, I always fake getting a smaller, lighter bike, but it's kind of fun. Like, you do this stuff and you just feel like a lot more accomplished. Like, if I was on like a little like 250 two-stroke dirt bike, you know, just bouncing around, you know, this probably would be a piece of cake. Oops, just ran over cactus. And I turned my map off. Dang, that's sketchy. Leaving public lands, didn't they already do that? Looks like there's skillings in. So this is the Ajax Mine Trail, so I don't know if I'll be able to get up to the mine or not. I might try, but that right there looks like the trailings from the mining operation. Which I'm assuming this mining operation probably isn't still going. I think it's an old one. Take a break here, drink some more water, and check out the map. So it looks like the mine is just right over here to the right. We want to go on left on that purple, which is Telegraph. So I'm just going to go a little bit forward to that T intersection, see what it looks like to get up to the mine. Maybe if it's not that far, I can even walk it if I have to. This section looks like it's going to be fun too, but I guess I gotta learn not to doubt myself. Oh, is this already where we turn? Oh my god, the mine's right there. Oh, that's awesome. Yeah, definitely can walk it if I don't make this hill climb. Public lands. Oh hell yeah, dude. Oh, this thing is awesome. Let's take a break here. Oh man, I can almost see it from where I turned the camera off before. I was just right down there. Dang. See how far we can get. I see, looks like a big hill climb over there. I don't know if that's part of it or not, because there's so many trails around here. We'll go back up that way and see what we can do. I stalled and I pulled the clutch out. That would have been such an easy one too. That was a rookie mistake. Should have left the clutch in. Dang. That was just dumb. Wow. Wow. That was really dumb. So I hit my shifter a little bit there, but that was so dumb. Yeah, you can see right here my rear tire locked up. And then I started to tip and I didn't have any spot to put my foot. Yeah, rookie mistakes, man. Heat grips are on too. Now it likes to turn it off and back on when it's been on like that. Whew. Oop, in first gear and my clutch lever is broken. Not clutch lever, but the switch that tells if it's in first gear or not is broken. So I have an electric motorcycle if I just hold my starter. Ah, I can't believe I did that. It's so dumb. Like, I mean, I should have solved it in the first place either, but even after that mistake, I should have. Oh, that was so dumb. I felt it back locking up, and instead of pulling the clutch, I just panicked and didn't do anything. side. This may have been the old way. Now I have to do that sketch section. Oh, with no momentum. Oh. I don't know. I have no momentum. Let me go check this out. I do not know how well this is gonna go, but I'll try it. Like I said, no momentum. Starting on a hill. Gotta build all my momentum from here. Oh god. Oh god, I did it. Oh. Maybe I didn't need to order those better tires. These tires have what it takes. Even though they're bald and not that great. I can't believe I was able to start that. Oh, I'm really hoping for easy road soon. I'm getting tired. At this point, it's like, even if I'm in over my head, it's like, is it worth turning around? I'm already halfway through. Oh shit, I broke my other blinker. Or I forgot to use clutch there. That stupid mistake ruined my blinker. One's already epoxied on. I'll epoxy this one on too. All right, that way? Nah. stop. Should have brought more water. Ooh, that's a zigzag path up that way. Yeah, I don't know. You guys probably can't tell how steep these are, too. They're not. It's not just a little hill I'm going up. This photo op.